A seeker, and I still am, but I stopped asking the books and the stars. I started listening to the teaching of my soul.